What's up, guys? It's Dave here from GI Tactical in Plano, Texas, and I wanted to have a quick chat with you guys. We're closing up here, and we were having a really interesting discussion today here at the store while we were closing up and getting everything taken care of, just about, like, traditions and things. You know, we were discussing how we have kind of a ritual to closing the store, and a thought kind of occurred in my brain. I said, man, you know, it's funny, like, as airsofters, we're all very, like, ritualistic and kind of in on specific, like, traditions and trends and things that we like to do. And it kind of extends to every part of our life. And I kind of wanted to have a quick video this week on our uncut and say, and just start a discussion with you guys and see, you know, here's what we like to do. What do you guys like to do? And I thought I'd grab somebody. So, hey, over here, Matt was over here working on some pouches. Matt, sneak into this shot for a second here, man. Woo, hey, look, it's Matt. And we just thought we'd talk about, like, traditions. So I know you've got a couple that you like to do.
Yeah, so as weird as it sounds, and I'm probably going to get some flaming comments.
That's okay. It's the internet. You're going to get a lot of them.
Yeah. I have a particular pair of socks that I wear every time I go airsofting, and they are Mickey Mouse Vans socks that I got like 9 years ago, but they're still in perfect shape, so I still wear them.
That's really Mickey Mouse socks? Like, I'm not going to lie. As soon as I turn off this camera, you're getting flamed in real life.
So
I don't care that it's your birthday.
Literally, this one time I went to go play. Had the best game that I ever had whenever I was wearing them. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to start wearing them every time.
It's like a Super Bowl thing?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't sports ball, so I don't really understand a lot of that stuff.
Something about scoring a touchdown through the hoop goal.
Do the thing, win the points?
Yeah.
Yay, sports ball. So I've got a couple, right? But like, it's not like a during the game thing, right? But when I'm packing for games, I always have to watch Black Hawk Down. I can't explain to you what it is about that movie. It's a fantastic movie. Ridley Scott is national treasure and should be protected at all costs. But also it's, I don't know, I guess it puts you in the right frame of mind. I have a playlist of movies, and usually I'm done packing and get everything ready by the time Black Hawk Down is finished. But like, on the off chance that it's like pre-day before a milsim op, man, you run through like all the staples, right? So you hit like basically every major one, right? Heaven forbid I get to the end of it. The very last movie in that playlist is Patton. And if I have to get all the way to the end of Patton, by the time I'm done packing, is it going to be a crazy game?
You had a little too much that you were packing.
Yeah, you were patting a little too much. I'm packing a little too much. Haha, puns. So it's interesting to just kind of see the different things that we all like to do before we go to games or at games even. I know some guys that, like at D14, for example, right? Any day that the hot dog truck is not there and they cannot go to lunch at the hot dog truck, and somebody's pounding on the door. That's weird because we're closed right now. And anytime that somebody does not get the hot dog truck and get the ultimate cheese dog, the one that they do out there, that's the chili, like, the and the mac and cheese on the
chili cheese dog.
You're not having a good day after lunch.
Yeah.
It's just not happening, right? And it's me. Anytime I go to a game and I have an issue with a gun, if I keep playing, I will have issues with every other gun I touch all day.
True story,
BB Wars. It happened to me then. Broke all three of the guns that I took out there. Anytime I take just one gun. Or what's weird airsoft curses, right? So anytime you just fix a gun and you don't test it thoroughly before you go take it to a major op, guaranteed.
Anytime that you finish a gun build right before an op.
Yeah, exactly. That happened to me at a BB Wars too. Same gun.
If you've ever broken a gun while at a game, even though you just got done building it, it worked fine at the store, go and hit that subscribe button.
Hit that subscribe button right now. Easy there, Grand Thumb, fake Grand Thumb thing. Just Hispanic Grand Thumb. Okay. Anyway, that's enough from us. So here's what we want to know, right? Comments. If you guys are watching this on Facebook, drop it in the comments. If you guys are watching this on YouTube, drop it in the comments. If you guys are watching this from some other plane of existence, I don't know how to contact you, and I'm sorry. Let us know what your rituals are before an airsoft game. We're really curious. What is the one thing that you have to do every time when you're getting ready for a game? What is the one thing that you have to be wearing or that you got to absolutely have with you when you guys are out on the field?
Or Nick Cage status, what song do you have to listen to before you play?
I got a couple of those too. I got a hype playlist before I get to the field.
Okay.
We won't get into that. That's a weird conversation. We'll be here all night.
Yeah.
My name's been Dave.
His name's
been Matt. You guys have all been wonderful. We'll see you guys next time. You guys want to see more videos like this, like, share, comment, subscribe, and hit us up on all them social medias. We'll see you guys next time.